cenário?
Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay. Sleep. I did it subconsciously. So yeah, behind every man, there is a man again. I got to go for my father again. So a guy who I always look up to, a guy who has been with me for each and every time of my life, and you know, I'm kind of feeling like I'm privileged the way I spend money, the way I spend on things. I don't even know how much money I have in my purse, but it's keep on spending away. Because I don't have any commitments at my home right now. Maybe I'm going to have it in the future, but right now I don't have it. Because the most important fact that my dad made me an independent person. You know, to choose whatever I want. You see, first I wanted to become a bank officer, then I joined the coaching for that. I didn't like that. Then I wanted to become an army officer. I joined the coaching for that. I didn't like that. Then I wanted to do an MBA. Now I don't like that right now. I wanted to do an IT engineer. So, you know, my life keep on transiting that way. But through all those paths, my dad was behind me. Yeah, before that I wanted to do gay thumbs. So I joined the classes. So, at every instance of my time, even now I wanted to become, you know, to excel in the IT field, my dad is behind me and he encourages me. So, yeah, behind every man, there is a man.
Yeah. Wow.
Next, can we have the president of Infosys Toastmaster Chennai? Toastmaster.